I replaced the battery. I put a charged battery in the Goose-Grip light, and to show you the difference between the brightness of the last video and this video, I'm going to turn it on. And quite a lot more lumens. I've already got my coils out. I'm just going to take my plugs out now. Goose-Grip Mechanics vacuum suction plate light. Goose-Grip.com.